This time, I blow the lid off the National Perspirer's clickbait story, The Man Who Ate His Own Head. I investigatingly clicked the obviously phony link. Indiana gardener Reggie Griff showed off his prize-winning head of iceberg lettuce at the Cass County Fair. After receiving the blue ribbon, he chopped up the lettuce and ate it as a large salad. "I always knew I had it in me," he said with a big smile. Huh. Looks like I owe the perspirer an apology.